when you transition from NXT to main roster, no one's holding your hand. Nobody's telling you that you need to go to the gym. Nobody's telling you to study and watch film. Your success is solely up to you. Do you want to succeed? So you're grinding and you're hungry to get to that top spot, but then when you get to that spot, it's even harder staying at the top.
And why is it harder staying at the
top,
you feel like?
I feel like everybody thinks that once you get the title, your work is done.
Right.
Nope. It starts all the way over. Because now you're proving why you're supposed to be champion. And also now you have a target on your back.
Yeah.
So you have to work even harder because now you have multiple people coming after you. It's tough, it's rough on the body, it's rough mentally, it's rough physically. I've been able to pull a lot from my past as an athlete that has helped me succeed in WWE.
I can't even go down the list of like all the stuff you accomplished, because even in our house, we're running out of space on the wall for all these plaques.